Hi you guys! What's up, what's up, what's up? It's Caligurl here and I'm excited to share. I was blessed to build a significant amount of business on the side to where I felt like I was thriving and I got encouraged and I put in my 2-week notice with my job. I fired the boss and went into business for myself and it is doing pretty well, you know? As to be expected, so I set some goals for myself. I knew at the very minimum I could sustain what I was doing on the side. And then with the hopes of eliminating the 9-to-5 job and filling in that time with more work to maybe hopefully double of what I was making. So I didn't quite get to double my income, that's for sure, but I did sustain well with the work that I did have. And I picked up a couple extra things on the side, so yay, that was cool. And then, but the main part is, you guys, I got in touch with me. If you look at some of my videos, I've been very open about my struggles with anxiety. And I went into therapy, you guys. No shame in the game for therapy. I recommend it for everyone. So I did a whole year's worth of anxiety therapy with an advanced anxiety specialist just to understand myself and how I recognize the signs of myself that I need to chill, take a step back, manage myself. And so, you know, it's never just a complete task. It's a constant work and battle, but knowing the tools, knowing your triggers, understanding what's causing it and the root of it, and how to eliminate a majority of the problems. So I have been happy to report that I've had no anxiety attacks throughout this entire year. I felt some heightened anxiety moments, but nothing that just really like stunned me and had me in tears and got me out of just daily functionality. So you guys, that was one benefit of just firing the boss. Stop living that little quiet quitting life and go for what I want. And it has been great. You know, I always step out on faith and God meets me at the point of my needs. If you have faith, you have to believe, you guys, it can happen. And I'm a good person and I pour positivity into the earth in hopes that it reciprocates back to me, and it sure has. So, 1 year, being my own boss, things are going well. So yeah, those are pluses. I scaled back my financial overhead as much as I can, but it wasn't to the point where I had to just be totally like humble and meek. So I'm glad to say that I'm still functioning in that area. I'm still able to live. So another thing is I got to travel a ton. This last year, for the last 12 months, I feel like I've flown in an airplane at least 3 or 4 times. Some for pleasure, some for business, some for family necessity. But hey, I got to travel and I had the freedom to do so. So that was great. I hung out in Vegas with my sister for her birthday. That was awesome. You guys, the main thing that happened with resigning from this job and getting in touch with myself is I transitioned over to a fully plant-based vegan dietary lifestyle. And so that has been kind of the core of my world. It has been a gradual, constant evolution. I love this lifestyle. It so resonates with me. I don't even know how I was not a plant-based eater before. So it's progressing, you guys. I love this lifestyle. I love being my own boss. I love owning my time. It got a little bit stressful, I'll say. Like, I had to really like reevaluate my time management. So that's something that I'm working on now, you know, just managing my time, because I'm wearing multiple hats now. You know, I'm doing my influencer live, I'm still doing my graphic design guru live, and then my personal little Caligurl life. Like, I have to work on my social life. Like, my social life definitely took a dive in all these changes. With a dietary change, I really had to get disciplined and just exit a lot of the things out of my life that aren't beneficial to the lifestyle that I'm taking on. So that was a plus, you know, and a minus. So I'm missing a little bit of the social world, but it kind of winged off like a lot of the extra things and people and places that were just, you know, not really benefiting my life. So I saved money in that area. That was another way to scale back. So I would say my main benefit for becoming my own boss was my spiritual enlightenment, you guys. I have really come to grips with who I am, what I'm doing, where I'm going, what I want, the things that I like. They're changing, you guys, they're changing. So I'm evolving in a positive way, and I just feel really in touch, and I feel well in my body physically. Those stresses and those feelings of being sick and having those anxiety attacks and the jitters and the faint feelings, yeah, definitely have minimized for sure. So yes, that's where I'm at, you guys. I am no longer quite quitting. I resigned from my job. I went into business for myself, and you guys, I am thriving. Yes, this Caligurl is on the up and up. It's been fun, emotional, exciting, scary, but hey, we're not scared of change. We just keep it moving because on the other end of that, next level. Like, who doesn't want to go to the next level? Hello? I'm still working on launching my merchandise. I took a couple more steps forward with that, so wish me luck, you guys, on that too. Just time management. So you guys, thank you for going through this with me. I made 1 year, and there's more to come. Like, I'm only gonna grow. Don't forget to subscribe. Don't forget to like. Don't forget to share and comment below. Let me know what's cracking with you, what's going on. Are any of you wanting to branch out? Caligurl's got you. Yes, so I love you. I'm doing well. This is my 1 year update. Thank you for hanging in there with me. More to come. Love you.